But shall I let her go? Down each avenue of the street or strada, you can see him disappearing two by two.
That's okay.
Do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. All these lovers on the girl, I wish I knew. So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one and one is much too few. On an evening in Roma, the North Country's coming too. But in Rome, do as the Romans do. Strette come tutto belle festeggiare sotto il cielo di Roma.
Again, and Eric Hirschberger thinks he's old school because he goes back to what, 2000? I go all the way back to 2000. That's aught. Right. Well, I'm the Y2K, Mr. Lower East Side. And trust me, it was a different city back then than what you new kids know. Okay? Back then, there was only two Starbucks at Astor Place. Yeah, when I finished both of my lattes, I had to go all the way over to 2nd Avenue to get another one. There were no creperies on Ludlow Street, am I right, Jim? We had to get into a cab and go to the West Village. But we were survivors, you know, we're artists, we're bohemians, we adapt, okay? But anyway, it's a real pleasure. 2000 was a cool year. 2001 was a crazy year. I was here during the 9/11 attacks. I went straight to Toys and Babeland to make sure there was no structural damage. And it was a crazy time. There wasn't. The tools were all stowed safely in a bunker. And it was a nutty time. And I tried to get as much attention to our area as I could. I tried to get the city to move Ground Zero to the Lower East Side. No go. But I did try, and that makes me better than any of the other Mr. LESs. Anyway, have a great time tonight. Thank you, Rob Jett.